If you guys have Twitter, you guys saw that multiple clients, Call of Duty clients, got a cease and desist from Activision. And basically, Activision is just telling them to shut down their servers. Stop doing what you're doing, because if not, we're going to sue you.
And
hey, today, two of the favorite fan clients got shut down, man. And what I have to say is that there might be a reason why they are shutting these servers down. The next Call of Duty has to have all this stuff. If they're shutting all these like companies down, man, right? All these clients down, they have to have something cooking in the background for them to do this, because Plutonium has been here for like so many years, right? Why are they just doing it randomly just now? So guys, drop a like on today's video, subscribe if you guys are brand new, and also do me a solid favor and turn those noties on so you guys are part of the noty gang. But hey, let's go straight into today's video. All right, so Activision low-key is doing all this stuff, right? Like, why? There has to be a reason why they're doing all this stuff. Because there's no way he's just in the back of the map. Oh my god. He really is. He's back there. Teammate, it's me. Yo, I oh my god. I'm dead. What in the hell? Okay, well, that was... Wait. No shot, you're still back here. That was a doozy and a half, bruh. Oh my goodness. But Activision definitely has something cooking up, because like, why are they doing this? I'm dead from behind. Like, why are they doing this? Oh my. Yo, we really out here cooking, brother. Oh, MGB. Locked and loaded, baby. Oh. Got 10 bullets in a dream. Holy fudge. So yeah, Activision definitely has something cooking if they're doing all this. They definitely have something cooking, brother, because like, why are you just camping? I'm on a 40 gun streak? No shot. I'm on a little 40. Huh? Why? Teammate actually died to that. That's how I die. Man, bought that sniper too. Bro, that guy right there. Bro, every time I kill this guy, bro, I just hit his man's mic. Sounds like he's on the WOTA or some shit. Wait, what? Oh my god. You're good. I got you six. Brother, I'm just out here cooking. I literally hop on. It's my first game of pubs. I've been grinding Warzone rank. Hey. I'm dead from this. Yeah, I knew it. Fudge. I've been playing Warzone rank a lot, low key. Yo, subscribe to the second channel. Link's down below inside the description. Subscribe to that channel because that's where I'm posting all my Damn, this guy just jumped out the window like a madman. Holy. Oh, this is a new point. Oh, I'm dead. Is he gonna be... Oh. Where am I dying to these grenades? That man really just did that. I spawned on the point too. Is he up here still? Let's push it. I stuck him too. Bro, that man right there that I keep killing, bro. Oh my god. I gotta call this nuke in soon, man. Probably just call it in now, okay? Call it in now. Oh, 91. Sheesh. 94. Is he gonna give me 95? Nah, 94. 94 kills. Bow. He's gonna say I'm cheating. He's not. Hey, the next gameplay you guys will be watching is some S&D, man. Let me know if you guys want to see some more S&D gameplay. Comment that down below. Anyways, man, Activision, y'all are bugging right now, boy. Hey, enjoy the rest of the video.
Wait,
I'm so dead, babe. He's in the back of the map. Last guy, one guy.
Sit down, nigga. Oh, we got five kills already.
I had to, but it was all back in the spot. Yeah, they were AFK. Any type of way.
That dude ain't playing.
Nah, I'm not, dog.
It's life to him.
It is life, dog. We do this shit on the regular.
Dude, I can't.
Done. Damn, bro. He's right beside you, bro. I don't know how he got me.
You got
that, bro.
Yeah. That guy's by me.
What are you playing? Search.
I don't know where, though. Oh my god, baby. You scared the fuck out of me.
Oh, I think they're going.
How?
Oh, here we go, bro. Here we go, man. I don't know, brother. He said, don't worry about it. He said, don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it.
Fuck out the room. Get your ass out.
No fucking way, bro. He's up right above the room again. He got me with fucking ballisk. Two of them over. One of them dead.
Dude,
his back is hurting carrying your team.
Oh, they all the way back there. That's why.
Yeah, come on,
y'all grown. Y'all too grown to be losing.
care. I had my move speed up pretty quick, but this is quick.
God damn. It's too fucking quick.
I'm literally gonna just text him saying I'm playing with my girl.
But I like, if I'm gonna play something like this, I like that cyber attack shit.
Yeah, yeah.
At least you can pick you guys up.
These niggas too grown to be losing like this, bro. I cannot play with this nigga. Fuck. A nigga coming your way. He coming your way.
Wait, what? Where?
Why you say that? You just gonna make more chicken or something?
See, I can sure.
Never you get off, I get off.
Get your ass down.
We can play this shit all night.
Damn, we got an advance, so yeah.
Are you gonna try and get all of them?
They are all your way. Hell no. Put the whole thing in there?
Hold on.
You tripping. Throw the whole thing
in there.
You
know, my god. Hey yo, GG's teammates. GG's, man. Hey yo, look me up on YouTube. Subscribe to my YouTube channel.
No.
You off your period? Happiest fucking
20-0, baby. Come on. Hey, new YouTube video on the way.
No.
Get down. Why are you still in the tank?
You're in it, dog. Well, you're on the enemy team, so it sucks for you. But hey, my teammates, GG's, yo.